water starved crotchets do you know who James Strachan was question mark appointed chief engineer and secretary of Karachi municipality in 1873 it was his genius that made Karachi into one of the cleanest and most well managed cities of that time full stop it was his transformative thinking that brought a water connection to every home in the Karachi of 140 years ago even when his superiors told him to plan only for the cantonment main colonies and bigger roads and not to worry about the other poorer residents of the city full stop today's bleak water situation in our city is carrying out for a modern day James Strachan or a repeat of his transformative thinking to rescue Karachi from its pervasive water crisis full stop the good news is that it can be done full stop Karachi is Pakistan's largest and most populous city as well as its commercial hub contributing over 20% of GDP high proportion of taxes collected by the government the largest base of generating businesses and the employment engine of Pakistan full stop Karachi is also among the largest mega cities in the world full stop how due to the multifaceted aspects of its evolution economy population influx mix different ethnicities and socio political positioning it has become one of the most difficult cities to govern first up it is therefore equally difficult to supply and manage water in this city through a single organization first up the state of affairs of the Karachi Water Sewerage Board the body responsible for water delivery calls for an immediate strategy for its transformation full stop KWSB is responsible for the production transmission treatment and distribution of potable water to the citizens of Karachi along with managing the sewerage system of the city full stop in all its responsibilities it has unfortunately fared badly and it will continue to do so unless its current business model and governance structure is transformed and KWSB can operate independently first up to fully understand the challenges faced by KWSB one must understand its chronic problems first up the continuous political interference in its operations has resulted in serious mismanagement first up